y'all, it's Rob with Off Leash K9 Training, and this is Coco. Coco is a 5-month-old chocolate lab, and she is next up on our board and train program. Owner complaints aren't really high with this dog. She's just young, so they want her to listen without getting distracted. They did the puppy console with us, so they've really been working on some of her basics. Problem is, she still needs a lot of treats to do those things. If the owners don't have a treat, she's not doing them. She gets very easily distracted. She is reactive towards other dogs, but in a good way. She just wants to meet them, and she gets excited about them and wants to have fun. So kind of see what we've got going on here. Coco, can you sit? Sit. Good. Down. Down. Coco, place, place, place. Come. Well, that's good. Let's see. Come. Hey, all right. Let's see. Sit. Good. Heel. 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 Come. It's not too bad. Again, just teaching her these commands through distractions is going to be the tough part. Other than that, seems like a pretty good dog here. We will see you in 2 weeks.
Coco, come. Yeah. Coco. Come. Good set. Coco, down. Good down, good girl, good down. Coco. Coco, sit. Good down. Good down, good girl. Coco. Break.